So here we go.
Well, they're getting their money's worth. Two entertaining games, that's for sure. Back to back, last night at Gila River and tonight at the Tank.
So we'll go to the shootout, still playing for that extra point.
And remember, the Coyotes have had a ton of success on Dell on the shootouts, or on the breakaways, I should say. Garland had one, Galchenyuk had one as well. He's susceptible.
So Kemper and Dell here in the shootout. Coyotes trying to bank 4 points over the weekend heading into the Christmas break. Never easy. And the first shooter is going to be Joe Pavelski.
You got to think that Rick Tocchet's going to go right back with Garland and Galchenyuk. Wait and see.
Pavelski will pick it up at center red, and he skates in on Kemper. And he's stopped by Kemper.
Oh, what a save there. Although maybe a, more of a misfire by Pavelski, puts it right into the left pad of Kemper. The big body just shuts down that five hole. Oh, there's Galchenyuk. Kind of figured this would happen.
It's his turn as he comes in on Arundel. Alex Galchenyuk. He scores!
That is dirty. That is dirty. What a goal. Comes in, good speed, gets moving to the right, comes left. Backhand, forehand, just over. Just gets that puck up high enough over that right pad.
Now the turn for Tomas Hertl as he picks it up and comes in. And he's stopped by Kemper.
Well, lots of moves, but a whole lot of nothing for Hertl. Tried to get Darcy Kemper to bite, not having any of it. Clayton Keller now.
And Clayton Keller can end it here for the Coyotes. Clayton Keller, number 9, in on Dell. And he lost it, and then he gets tripped up.
Yeah, just bobbled that puck at the last minute. Just as he's going to make his power move, loses a handle on it, can't regain it, catches the stick of Dell, and into the corner he goes.
So Logan Couture with an opportunity here to continue it, and Couture comes in. And he's stopped by Kemper, and the Coyotes win it in a shootout. 4-3, and they pick up 4 out of 4 points over the weekend. Merry Christmas, Coyotes Nation.
Well, there you go. That's got to be a happy Rick Tocchet. Another gutsy performance coming into a tough building here in the Shark Tank. And the Coyotes come through, led by their goaltender, Darcy Kemper. What a save. Just one more. Made it look real routine. Gets a mitt on it. Follows this the entire way. Calm and cool, Darcy Kemper made 9 big saves in that overtime and some big ones here in the shootout.